girls, let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls.
What's up, YouTube? It's Vente, and today I'm about to get my nails done. I have a photo shoot tomorrow, so I'm gonna take you guys along with me. Today we're gonna get our toes and nails done, and then tomorrow I got my makeup appointment and photo shoot. So right now I'm headed to my nail appointment, so I'm gonna get back to you guys when I reach there.
All right, y'all, I reached, so I'm gonna go inside and get these bad boys done.
So I finished getting my nails done, guys. This is how they're looking. Love it. Well, try something new. I told her just freestyle, do her thing, and this is what we end up with. So I'm not gonna go get my toenails done yet, because I'm gonna wait until my boyfriend gets off of work so we can get them done together. So right now I'm probably gonna head to Target to pick up a couple things. That's what I think I'm gonna do. And then when I get home, I'm gonna show you guys my outfit. All right, guys, we just made inside of Target. I'm not gonna lie, I low-key forgot what I came in here for. I know I came here for stockings, basically, but I feel like there was more that I came in here for. Let's see. So far, I got skin tone tights. Hopefully this matches my skin tone. In the picture, it doesn't look like it, but so far from here, it looks like it'll match. So I'm gonna get this, try it out. If it doesn't match, I'm returning it. Fingers crossed it do. I love my nails. I believe this is it, but I'ma still, you know, look around, see if there's anything else I need. Okay, luckily I just remembered I also came here for mascara. Right. I'm literally just looking for the cheapest one, honestly. I'm not gonna use it. I'm using it for my wig, so I think this will do just fine. So far I got the mascara, the tights, and I'm just gonna pick up some juice and then I'm heading out. So just like I assumed, I forgot something when I was leaving Target. So right now I'm about to head to Walmart. I'm just waiting for my boyfriend to come downstairs. Yeah, so we're gonna head to Walmart so I can get my contact solution, a case for them, and pick up a couple groceries. All right, guys, we made it to Walmart. So far, this is the stuff I forgot at Target. So thankfully, I remembered while we're here. Hey, yeet. This is why you leave your kids at home. They don't know how to act in public. In about 2 weeks, I could buy me one of these bottles.
because your girl gonna be legal. Period.
Bed 21.
Man, right now, we're just getting some food at Chipotle. Chipotle is fucking packed. It's ridiculous. Let me flip the camera.
It's packed as hell.
The parking lot's packed. So we probably gonna be in here for a minute.
Well, he's gonna be in there for a minute. Cause it's extremely packed. But today we didn't get our toes done. Cause they closed at 5. And he didn't get off until 5. So tomorrow morning before my makeup appointment, I'm gonna get that done. Once I get home, I'm gonna show you guys everything I ordered online for the photo shoot. And yeah, see you guys when I'm home.
All right, guys, after a long day, I'm back home and I'm gonna show you guys everything that I ordered for my photo shoot. And everything that I picked up today. From Walmart, I picked up some solution and a contact case because I do have contacts. I'm just too lazy to put them on, so I walk around here with these messed up glasses. But we're not doing that for the photo shoot tomorrow. We're gonna pop them contacts in. So after, you know, I take them off, I'm just gonna put them in a case, clean it and all that. Next, I got these tights, but I don't like them, so I'm gonna send them back. And then I got these instead. So hopefully they match my skin color. They look like it do. So if I don't like these, I'm not wearing these. Also from Target, I got this from the beauty supply store. So, you know, I don't know how to do my own makeup, so this is for my lace. From Target, I got some mascara. Next, off of Shein, I got this corset. I don't know who are these, but these the panties that come with it. But, you know, I got a corset. Unfortunately, I got a small. It didn't fit how I like it. I want it to be snatched, and I wasn't snatched. So I'm going to return this. But I got this one from Amazon. It's extra small. These same old, I'm not wearing these. Like, do y'all see this? It's giving very much yeast infection. And I don't want that. I got this martini glass off Amazon. And I got these little diamonds. We're gonna put the diamonds in the martini. I'm gonna be holding the cup. She's gonna Photoshop me in the cup, and that's gonna be the whole concept. I'm gonna post an example right here. Last but not least, my boyfriend got me this tripod. It's pink, it's cute. This is what it's looking like. I love, love, love it. Chef's kiss. Who doesn't want a pink tripod? But that wraps up today. Tomorrow, I'm going to get my toenails done with my boyfriend. I'm gonna go to my makeup appointment, and then after that is my photo shoot. So keep on watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
All right, guys, today it's day number 2. Right now, I'm heading to get my toes done, meet my boyfriend. After that, I got my makeup appointment and the photo shoot. So let's get to it.
What color you want?
All right, y'all, we got them dogs done. Well, I don't got dogs. He got dogs, though.
Yep.
He was in there cutting up. Cutting up.
Oh my god.
He was up there cutting up, y'all.
All right, guys. I am at my makeup appointment. I'm so excited to get all dolled up and take these pictures. So I'm probably not gonna record inside, so you guys will just see the whole shebang when we finish. So I'll get back to you guys. Peace. All right, guys, the face is beat. Why are you looking like that back there? Why are you looking like that back there?
I want to say it's not so bad, but I ain't gonna say it.
What you want to say? The face is beat. I love it. I just gotta, you know, fix the lace, but other than that, I love it. Next is the photo shoot at 2:30. It's currently like 1:10. So yeah. And then got the nails done, face done, the toes done. I'm ready, y'all. I'm so mesmerized with my face. All right, so we're headed to the photo shoot. I love my makeup. It looks good. Yeah, he comfortable. I see you guys over there.
Whip, got it. Whip, got it. Die on it. Did I ever ask you to take me to go shopping in Paris or go sailing overseas and just drape me in Gucci? No, all I ever asked was you to pick up the phone when you alone. All I ever asked was you to show me some love, kisses and hugs. No, I never had an issue. Go to the club with your boys, baby. I never wanted you to stay too long. Just wanted you to show me up. So won't you say my name? Say my name. If you claim you want me, it ain't no that. You acting kinda shady. You ain't been calling me baby. Boy, you can go stop playing games, playing games. Really wanna give you all, but flex in front of your friends. How that works? Swear that you're doing the most, but we take a picture, get posted. How that works? But you talking back that shit up. Won't you say my name? So won't you say my name? Say my name. You claim you want me, it ain't no that. You acting kinda shady. You ain't been calling me baby, oh. Boy, you can go stop playing games, playing games.
Just for fun, are you dumb? The man, I don't know no other man. You like 100 niggas just for 100 bands.
What?
I don't even got me 100 pins. I'm still gonna make me 100 M's with 100 plans. Give me peso, extendo. I carry just like a preco. Get around with nigga called Pedro. Suck a nigga, should've knew it from the get go. Don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. Come on, baby, don't play with it. Spin or play it. My hitters don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. They stay with it. I'm okay with it. It's really come to me, they'll play with it.
See, on me, yeah, that's something that I stay with. The bullets, they ain't really nothing to play with. Steady chatting when I ran down, she ain't say shit. My hitters gon' bang quick, fuck around and get dangerous. Step like Bimbo, to my Timbo. Toes, no one ain't playing games, no Xbox, Nintendo. Real, no force, I stand on it, that's 10 toe. Pulled up with the big body with the dog tints on the window.
He says she's so sweet, they gon' wanna lick the rap up. Let them taste the, then I keep them out right after.
Got these niggas vexed, cause I curve them when I want. Get his wig, push back, if the nigga tried to come.
Don't play with it, come on baby, don't play with it. Just lay it. Spin or play it. My hitters don't play with it, don't play with it, don't play with it. They stay with it. I'm okay with it. When it come to me, they don't play with it.
Everything's done and I'm finally home. I want to show you a couple things. Well, not a couple, just one. One thing that picked up today. We got a camera. So I could stop, you know, vlogging on my phone. Even though I haven't been vlogging for that long, but iPhone and this iPhone storage, I can. So we got us a camera. It is the Sony digital camera ZV-1. The camera battery, and it's a little, I think this is for the sound. So yeah. And then I also got a, where is it? There it goes. Also got a SD card. So this is the camera. Let me turn on. So far the quality looks good. Let me turn the camera on so you guys can see. I like the quality. Can you guys see? I like the quality. So we gonna make some magic with this camera. More content to come. And yeah. But other than that, the photo shoot was a success. I really enjoyed myself and had fun. I love taking pictures. I like taking professional pictures. If I'm taking pictures outside, I don't know. I have to get comfortable taking pictures outside, which, you know, not being, yeah. But the photo shoot was a success, and I can't wait until the pictures come. So far, they look amazing. I love, love, love them. I'm going to put the girl who took my pictures Instagram right here. Y'all go fuck with her. Y'all go mess with her. She does amazing work. But other than that, that wraps up this video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe and share and all that. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.